Welcome back to our channel, Education in Smart Biomedical Engineering. Today it's the second video of the Medical Instrumentation series. So, in today's video, we will give you a brief introduction to transducers. Let's have a look at the roadmap of today's video. Firstly, we are going to discuss physiological variables, then basic concepts of transducers, thirdly the function of the transducers, and lastly characteristics of transducers and types of the transducer. Let's get started. The major function of medical instrumentation is the measurement of physiological variables. As you know, a variable is defined as a quantity whose values change with time. Therefore, a physiological variable is defined as a variable that is associated with the physiological process of the human body. There are many physiological variables used in clinical medicine, such as body temperature, respiratory airflow, electroactivity of the heart, atrial blood pressure, etc. The occurrence of physiological variables may differ. Examples of the formation of physiological variables are ionic potential and currents, mechanical movements, temperature variations, chemical reactions, and hydraulic pressure and flows. In the first video of the introduction, you came to know that transducer is a device that can convert one form of energy into another. This block diagram shows the basic working function of the transducer. Here, input means the energy which you want to convert, such as resistance, capacitance, inductance, stress, etc. This energy will be sensed by a sensing element, and then it will be processed by a transduction element. Lastly, the input energy is converted to another form of energy as the output, such as force, displacement, pressure, current, voltage, magnetic flux, or sound. This output can be amplified and processed, and we can view it via a display. Characteristics of transducers are range, sensitivity, linearity, hysteresis, accuracy, frequency response, signal-to-noise ratio, stability, isolation, and simplicity. Well, in the previous video, we have discussed about types of transducers you haven't watched yet. I'll put the link in the right corner. Please do go in that video too. Typically, there are two different principles involved in the process of converting non-electrical variables into electrical signals. They are active and passive. Active transducers don't need the energy to convert one form of energy into another form of energy. In the next video, we will talk about this topic deeply. Passive transducers mean they required energy to convert one form of energy into another. Also, transducers can be classified based on the quantity to be measured, principles of operations, and based on external power sources. However, not all principles are of practical importance in the design of actual transducers. If you find this video useful, please do subscribe to our channel, comment, like, and share the video among your friends. Thanks for watching. See you guys in the next video. Until then, stay safe, study hard.